dreamed one day down in Alabama with his vicious racist, with his governor having his lip dripping with the words of interposition and nullification. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers.